TJ alone. Leave him alone. What has he ever done to you? You people judging him with your eyes and your videos and your comments saying that he's selling out. You don't know him. He's having a hard time. And you all saying that he's e-banging and he's always asking for money. Well, the economy sucks. And it's hard for all of us to get... Leave him alone. Just leave him alone.
Mountain Dew. Kid tested, motherfucker approved. Man, this stuff about TJ selling out, it really reminds me of high school all over again. I mean, think about it. Like, saying somebody is selling out is like calling them a poser or calling them a wannabe or anything like that. And it's just, it's silly. Silly nonsense. And, you know, what Fake Sagan said in his video talking about TJ and being an ad partner and whatnot made me laugh, because if you know anything about this ad partnership and ad, like Google AdSense, which I have looked into because I had a website at one time, and the ads appear that are related to the topics talked about on the website or page that you're on. Any website that you go to, you'll see that. Not always, but a lot of the time, it'll be related to whatever the subject matter on the web page is concerning. It also will pick up stuff that's in your catch on your browser and stuff like that. So if Fake Sagan said that he was on a public computer at the public library, so somebody was probably doing a search on John McCain, and that probably was the reason, or something in the text on the comments or whatever probably brought that ad up. So yeah, I don't think that's a good grounds to say somebody's selling out, and I really don't believe in the nonsense of somebody selling out. Okay, let me remind you all that we are all somebody's whore as long as we work for somebody else. Okay? You're all somebody's bitch. Y'all are. Okay, and, you know, why shouldn't somebody make money doing what they love? I do it all the time. I love to do web design and graphic design, and I make money doing it. It's kind of foolish and stupid not to get paid for your time. I mean, there's the old saying, time equals money. It really does. I would like to make as much money as I can with the time that I have. And anybody that thinks otherwise is a bit foolish, don't you think? I would definitely say so. So that's it. That's all I have to say right now about it. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned.